guys, what's up? Welcome back to another Borderlands 3 video. A bit of a different spot where we like to start off the videos. You know, I figured why not? You know, we're here, we're chilling in Sanctuary. So today's showcase, guys, is going to be on the MP5. MP40, I think it's the MP5 or the MP45. Let me just double check what this gun's called. MP5, right? So real quick, I want to give a huge shout out to the homie Matt Jeezy. He was kind enough to pick your brother up with this beautiful, beautiful weapon. Now, obviously, anyone that has used this gun knows that this gun is very good for its extra movement speed. Obviously, if we go ahead and switch over to a flipper, you'll see that we're obviously running much or noticeably slower than when we pull out the MP5. So for today's showcase, guys, what I do want to do, I'm gonna run through the Malawan takedown and stuff like that. This thing's not gonna be a damage dealing behemoth, but I just want to play with. I want to max out our speed demon. I'm gonna throw on a snowdrift. I just want to see how fast we can like move with this thing, equipped and everything. So with that being said, this brings me to my next point. Since we are using the MP5, since this gun's like not really meant to be all that much of a bullet damage monster, I really felt like that it was only only right for us to use a Minesweeper in this setup. I know a lot of people don't want me to use Minesweeper for showcases, but I feel like for the MP5, it's okay, right? First off, the other like combat I use for Mohs whenever I'm doing showcases is a Blastmaster most of the time, and the MP5, first off, this is a x2, and the magazine, the mag clip is super low, even with our 54% mag size from our Pearl. Guys, we're only up to 38%, and even with running a double capstone, running Forge, we just get caught up reloading pretty often. So there's really no point in us putting on a Blastmaster. I don't want to use a Bloodletter with this setup, and it just really leaves us with our Minesweeper here. Plus, this Minesweeper is literally just so perfect with Splash Weapon and SMG damage, so I'm gonna use it, guys. All right, I know we've gone on a good streak of not using Minesweepers recently for our showcases, but with this setup, with this gun, I am gonna use a Minesweeper. So, here's our Pearl, our CMT, and our Old God. Sorry, English is hard sometimes. And then Bullet Buster Mohs. Once again, it's a double capstone build. It's very, very simple. There's nothing too crazy going down here except for a bunch of explosions. That's mainly what we got going on in here. So, with that being said, though, guys, we're gonna head over to the Malawan takedown now. We're gonna run through it, and yeah. With that being said, let's just go ahead and get right into it. All right, boys. So we are here now. So, depending on how this takedown run goes, I really want to try and see like how fast we can get this thing moving. Like, I could throw on the Arsenal Drift artifact. I could get a max speed demon. I could start trying sliding around everywhere somewhere. I kind of want to just try that a little bit. Oh man, those lasers are killing me. Just to see, because I am curious. Because I did say earlier in the video, this showcase is not like, this gun isn't meant to do a whole lot of damage, but that extra speed is just very useful. Especially for slower characters like Flak and Mohs, you know? So we're going to see about that later on. Yeah, I'm so dropping some of the skadooshes, man. Super useful, man. Oh, yeah, also, guys, I don't know if y'all could tell, but yeah, I did decide to go ahead and run the reroll. So, we don't have boundary issues anymore. We still have Buddy System, Speed Demon, Healy Avenger. Oh, we didn't even have Healy Avenger. We had Freeze Tag. Wow, yeah. Now we have we still have Buddy System, Speed Demon, and Healy Avenger. We just now have Laser Fair. I literally spent about It's like almost 40 minutes to an hour yesterday, just trying to reroll for the I wanted Speed Demon, Healy Avenger, Drone Ranger, and Buddy System, but after a while, I just got that, and I was like, you know what, I'll just take it, you know. I was just like, I'll deal with it. I'll make that work for the time being. Also, so once again, guys, we have another situation where the reflux gets changed. This time it's for the better, though, right? So everyone knows that yesterday the reflux did catch a beautiful, beautiful buff. And I'm going to make another video on the reflux. because, yeah, that's just what we do here. I've made like 6 or 7 videos now just on the Reflux alone. Low-key Reflux out, but I know some people do want to see me use a post-buff Reflux, so if you're watching this, if everything goes to plan, you're watching this video the day I think you're watching it, which should... It should be the day after the patch. It should be the 7th. The following day, the 8th, I'm going to have the Reflux video go up. So if you want to see that, you know, stay tuned tomorrow. It'll probably be around 2 p.m. or if not earlier, but we shall see. I really do love this thing, man. Dude, the MP5. Like, the speed, bro. The extra speed. Look how fast we are. Okay, so, no cap. I really kind of want to try and do this skip. So we're going to play around for a little bit and try and see if we can do this skip. Oh. They're not even close! Oh, we're not even getting close, man. Oh, we were actually close that time. Dude, we're getting close, man. Oh, okay, yeah, we're done. Oh, well, how did I miss that death sphere? Whatever. Yeah, so, I tried doing that skip a few times. About 5 or 6. I didn't make it one time. Some of them weren't even close, but some of them were close. I think I'm gonna get better at doing that. Hang on. So, yeah. Dude, we're... People are going to want this gun just for the movement speed you get for it. Oh, also, you got to farm. You got to farm good old Agonizer 9000. So, if you also need a back burner, you know, 2-in-1, run that shit, you know what I'm saying? Oh, my bad, guys. You could also get this puppy... from the Malawan takedown as well, from the Valkyries or Wotan. I forgot to mention that earlier, but I figured I should go ahead and mention that now. Let's actually go ahead and throw on a corrosive ASC old god real quick. I'll go ahead and help us out just a little bit, give us some corrosive ASC. Alright, Wotan. See if you can beat this dude with the gun that's only meant for you to go fast. Like, this thing's not supposed to, doesn't do a lot of damage. But it's the only gun in the game that makes you move faster. So it's kind of like a Mita multi-tool, bro. If any of y'all ever played Destiny, that's what this gun reminds me of. Taking a little bit longer. But that, to be fair, that was expected. Being cried was not expected, though. There we go. All right. Dude, the extra speed with this thing, though, was so awesome. Shit. Bro, what? Are you kidding me? Iron Bear seriously glitches this man out like that now? That's so wack. That's so lame. Come on, Gearbox, fix your shit. Slacking, bro.
See ya, bitch.
Oh my god, dude, I hate those things so much. All right. So, let's go ahead. And let's just go play around somewhere where I'm probably just gonna go somewhere on Pandora and just like get a couple of speed demon stacks and just like start sliding around to see how fast we can get moving. So yeah, with that being said, I'll see y'all over there. So look, man, we have no speed demon over here. Look how fast we move. That is crazy. All right, so let's go ahead and kill off all these little fucks. Oh my goodness, we're too fast. Look how quick we move. All right, now we got max stack again. Come on, bro, let me slide. Yeah. We're faster than their vehicle. Alright guys, I think we're good here. If y'all did enjoy the video, then go ahead, drop your little net like button, and subscribe if you're new. Also, while you're at it, go ahead and hit the bell down there. A bit of love tech for me, I would greatly appreciate it. Real quick, look at the setup and everything. Once again, this is the MP45 you want to get from either the Malamon Takedown, Valkyries, and Wotan, or Agonizer 9000. And then we are using a double capstone build. It's our standard build that we use here for most of the showcases on Moe's. Bullet Buster Moe's, you know what I'm saying. Yeah, and then this is the MP45. We used a Minesweeper in this one. And then this was a Snowdrift that we used just to go super duper fast. And this is the Pearl that we used to actually kill things and stuff. Although, I mean, this gun's not really meant to do like a whole like amazing amount of damage. But the extra movement speed is very, very awesome. Anyways, though, guys, hope you enjoyed the video. My name is Cree. And I'll see y'all in the next one. Peace out, everybody.